The village of Rennes le Château in southern France is steeped in legends and conspiracy theories. It is believed that the village's priest, Bérenger Saunière, discovered hidden treasure or ancient secrets, inspiring theories about the Holy Grail, Knights Templar, and even extraterrestrial connection.